Today's video, we're going to introduce on how to diagnose the self-propelled not working. Step one, check to see if the headlights are on. Step two, engage the blade. Step three, engage the drive. We notice that the drive doesn't work. This could be one or two conditions. One, a broken PCBA, or two, a broken motor. Safety tip, before any work is performed on the Ego products, remove the battery. Open the lid, push the button, and remove the battery. To get to the self-propelled, we need to remove the top cover. Remove the six screws. Fold the handle forward. Pull up on the top cover. This will get you access to the PCBA board inside. To remove the PCBA board for the power drive, remove these two screws. Pull out the PCBA board and the capacitor, unclip three wires, and snip three wires closest to the end. That removes the PCBA board. Quick tip to check the power drive motor. Strip the two wires. Check for continuity by placing the red wire on the red lead, the black wire on the black lead. The continuity shows that it's a closed circuit. The motor is good. We start by tinning the wires. Next, we connect the brown wire to the red wire, the red switch wire. We connect the red PCBA wire to the red power drive motor wire. And finally, connect the red PCBA wire to the red motor wire. Heat shrinking the wires ensures that the connection stays
waterproof.
Quick tip, before discarding the old PCBA, remove the foam insulation. Place the foam insulation on the new PCBA capacitor. Reinstall the PCBA. Reconnect the four wires. Reinsert the two screws.
The PCBA is now complete.